Hi everyone. In this video, we are going to talk about how to install PyCharm and also Python. So please stay tuned. So first of all, you should go to python.org. Then you should click on this link, downloads. And then you should scroll down. And here we can see Python 3.9.1, which is the latest version. So I should click on it. And then here I should scroll down. And because I have a 64-bit Windows, I should click on this link. But if you have a 32-bit Windows, you should click on this link. So I click on this link. And for example, I want to save it in my G drive. So I press the save button and you can see that it has been downloaded. So I click on this and show it in folder. And here I double click on the file and I press run. And here I should check this one, add Python 3.9 to path. And then I click on this customize installation and I press next. And here I choose the path that I want to install my Python. And it is recommended not to install Python on C drive. And for example, I want to install it on my G drive and in a folder called Python 3.9. So I click on this OK button and here I click on install. So I should wait for the installation process. So you can see that the setup was successful. So I press on this close button. So I go to my G drive and Python 3.9. And you can see that the Python has been installed here. And this python.exe is the interpreter of Python, which we needed for PyCharm. And remember, if you don't see these extensions, you should go to view and you should make sure that you have checked file name extensions. So now I should search for the PyCharm download in the Google. And I click on this link. So if you have a 64-bit Windows, you should click on this button. And remember that the community edition is free, but the professional edition is not free. So if you have a 64-bit Windows, you should click on this. And again, I want to save this file on my G drive. So I press save and I should wait for the download process. But if you have a 32-bit Windows, you should click on this other versions. And here you should scroll down to the version 2018. And you should click on this link. Remember that for the 32-bit Windows, PyCharm 2019 and later is not going to work. So here we can see this is a file that I have downloaded in my G drive. So I double click on it and I press run. I click on next. Again, I press next. And again, I press next. And I press the install button. And again, we should wait for the installation process. So you can see that the installation has been finished. And because I want to run PyCharm, I check this option and I press finish. So here I don't want to import any settings. So I press the OK button. So I don't want the dark theme. So I go to customize and I click on this Windows 10 light. So again, I go to projects and here I should create a new project. So I click on this one and it says this is the location of our project. And for example, I want to name our project YouTube. So here I click on this option and I press this three dots. And again, I press this button. And here I should give PyCharm the Python interpreter path. So I go to my G drive. Then I go to Python 3.9 folder. And here we can see this is the file that we have installed. So I click on it and I press OK. And again, I press OK. And I want to uncheck this one and I press the create button. So here I check this one, don't show tips, and I press the close button. And we should wait for these processes. So here I right click on the name of my project and I want to create a new Python file. And for example, I want to name it code01. So I press enter. And for example, I want to print hello world. So I right click on this page and click on this run code01. And you can see that here is the output. And also you can go to file, save as, and you can see that this is the current path of your file, but also you can save it wherever you want. So now I highly suggest that you watch the videos that are on the screen now.